John Mia, how are you feeling today?
Hi, I'm feeling great. I'm excited. I'm here to spar Chris Cyborg. He fights Holly Holm on pay-per-view on December 3rd.
And I've heard that you have a fundraiser next Saturday, so tell me about that.
Yeah, so we have our annual fundraiser for the Mia St. John Foundation, El Saber es Poder, which is knowledge is power. And actually, Chris Cyborg is coming. She's going to be one of our special guests. And our host for the evening is Sugar Ray Leonard, the all-time legend. And we're honoring Mark Garagos, my attorney, who's an incredible humanitarian as well. So we hope that all of you will come out. You can go to get tickets and more information on MiaSt.JohnFoundation.org.
Mia, you help homeless a lot. Tell me about that.
So we started a program a few years ago to help the homeless who suffer from mental illness. Illnesses such as schizophrenia, bipolar, depression, drug addiction. And the reason I did that was because after my son passed away from an illness, he was in a mental health facility, and his death was tragic, obviously, for myself and the rest of the family, and just people everywhere that suffer from these illnesses, to know that you're not safe in these mental health facilities. So we started a campaign to bring awareness to the seriousness of this illness and how there's so much neglect going on in our country in these facilities. And we started our own program. We have a facility in Palm Springs. We also have our program in Step Up on 2nd Street in Santa Monica. And for that information, you can go on stepuponsecond.org. And so we help people that were, like my son, that are often homeless and suffering. And it wasn't that, you know, my son didn't have, you know, a beautiful home to go home to. It's just that a lot of times these young adults will go off their meds and go off to the streets and end up homeless and on drugs. And so that's what we do, is we take them in and we help them and we find programs for them and housing for them and we mentor them.
Right, and tell everybody how to follow you, how to reach you.
And everyone can follow me on Twitter at Mia St. John Boxer, or you can email me at MiaSt.JohnFoundation.org.